play! Pups, it's the day of the big corn roast, but we have an emergency. Bettina knocked over Farmer Al's barbecue, and the hot coals are making the corn pop. We have to stop all that corn from popping. Marshall, we'll need your help for this mission. I need you to put out the hot coals with your water cannons before all the corn pops.
I'm fired up!
Woohoo! PAW Patrol is on a roll! Help Marshall pump enough water into his cannons to reach the smoking corn. Try clicking on the pump one time to give Marshall's water cannons one pump. Possum! Click on Marshall to spray the water and cool the corn over the number one. Great! Click this button to go back to zero and try again. All right! Now let's get out there and save the corn roast!
Ready for a rough, rough corn roast rescue! Pump the water so I can spray the corn over the number two. The number on the pump needs to match the number under the pile. We put out those coals. Let's keep going. Pump the water so I can spray the corn over the number five. The number on the pump needs to match the number under the piles of corn. Help me reach the number. Yes! Pump the water so I can spray the corn over the number seven. The number on the pump needs to match the possum. Let's keep going. Pump the water so I can spray the corn over the number nine. The number on the pump needs to match the number under the... We make an amazing fire rescue team. Let's keep going. Pump the water so I can spray the corn over the number 10. The number on the pump...
Great job! You helped Marshall spray the corn to keep it all from popping. Uh-oh, Mayor Goodway is calling for help now. Chickaletta followed the popping corn, and now she's stuck in the barn's hayloft. We have to save Chickaletta. Chase, I need you to use your suction cup boots to climb up the side of the barn to reach Chickaletta.
Ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Help Chase climb that barn. Use the left and right keys on your keyboard to move Chase left and right. Possum! Collect as many pup treats as you can along the way. Puptacular! Now let's scale that barn!
Stay alert for open windows in our... A treat! Watch out for wagon wheels! If we run into one, we'll spin out! Another treat! Yum! We got one! What a treat! Treat time! What a treat!
Great work, Chase! Any sign of Chickaletta?
Not yet, but don't worry. Chase is on the case! It sure is dark in here. Time to put on my night vision goggles.
Chickaletta is somewhere in this barn. To help Chase follow Chickaletta's tracks, try pressing the up, down, left, or right arrow keys on your keyboard. All right!
Chase is on the case! Look! That haystack is moving! And clucking! Maybe it's Chickaletta! Click on the haystack to take a peek! Chickaletta, where are you going? Come on, let's keep following her! Look! More chicken! Nice spy work! Wait up, Chickaletta! Positively perfect! There she is, and there she goes! Oops, let's try going a different way. I think we're getting closer. We make a click on the haystack to take a peek. Chickaletta! There you are! Mayor Goodway will be so relieved. Let's get back to the corn roast.
Chase, use your zip line to get Chickaletta down quick. And try to pick up those balloons on the way. Farmer Al will need them to decorate the corn roast.
I'm on it. Woo-hoo.
Time to zip into action. Try pressing the space bar on your keyboard to help Chase spin and catch the balloons. There you go. That's one balloon.
Let's zip. Two. Three. Watch out for those crows. Use your space bar to help me spin and avoid them. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. 13.
Sky, pick up Chickaletta and the balloons from Chase and bring them in for a landing at the roast. No job is too big, no pup is too small. And thanks to the PAW Patrol, Farmer Al's corn roast didn't turn into a popcorn roast. Click here to print a PAW Patrol picture you can color, or click here to play again.